Good morning, everybody. Welcome to day 11 of Vlogmas. Last night was super ratchet. Woo! And this morning was not the best. I ended up throwing up.
That's a success.
So I don't know if like the ending of yesterday's vlog really made sense, because I was just like, gotta end the vlog. My battery was dying. So my plans for today, we're gonna pack up here soon and we're waiting for breakfast. We ended up getting room service, and then we're heading over to go work that pole. We're doing a pole dance fitness class for my birthday. A few of my friends are coming, including Irish. You'll be coming along. So I have no idea what this class entails. I do know that I'm wearing my Ivy Park jersey, and we're gonna be working that pole. It's a fitness class. We're working out. I have no idea what we're doing afterwards, but we'll keep you updated. Don't forget to thumbs up this video. Subscribe, and hope you guys are enjoying day 11 of Vlogmas. Our room service came in and we got a Blaze and Bagel sandwich. This has like a fried egg, ham, Beecher's flagship cheese, and then there is this sandwich that has bacon, I think it's like a runny egg, I forget, and then some scones. And then I need something carbonated, so we actually got some soda. So we're headed over to Pole Fitness right now. And these guys. Yes! We are here at Seattle Pole Fitness with the girls, Jackie, Ruth.
Just doing what you do.
JR.
Okay, replay.
Elsie and Irish, and this is the setup. Can't wait.
What's your pole dance
Beyonce
song?
Beyonce partition.
Partition?
Or what was the one that I was thinking? 6-inch heels.
Did you bring your 6-inch heels?
I sure did, girl.
Yeah.
So, imagine if you were doing polka, someone was, you know, pirouetting or turning you. So if you want to try pirouettes on the other side, it's a little bit harder, but it's good. Your left foot, you're going to bring it in front. Okay, my right foot picks up. Land on your toes. Yes! Land on your toes.
That's fun! Amateur night.
Yes!
Go drill!
Music video!
So when you're ready, you're gonna walk to your phone.
Thank you.
like you can get loose on the train, no voice be grown, nigga. Why you wanna make me the song, nigga? See you ain't down doing nothing.
Drop a roll at the partition, please. I don't mean to be on your say on her knees. Took 45 minutes to get out just up. We ain't even gonna make it through this club. I'm gonna stop running and hit the floor.
Yeah,
go JR, go Els, go Jerome.
Want me to get you some daddy?
Hey girl, handle the business. Know what the business, don't be shy. I'm just talking to you, girl. Hey ma, yo, where your man at? I know you got that kiss you too fine to be single.
Yeah.
Hey guys, so if you guys are in the Seattle area and are interested in a pole fitness, come to the, is it Georgetown area?
Yeah, so we're Soto, Georgetown.
And this is Kirsty. We've known her since like kindergarten.
I'm a grade younger than them.
Yeah, so I'll leave all the information of the studio down below and definitely check it out.
Yep, pole fitness Seattle.
Woo! So we are in Chinatown right now, gonna get some food as sustenance after that really strenuous workout. Pole fitness was so fun, and as you have seen, like, the stuff that Kirsty can do, crazy. But halfway through like the class, I was feeling super nauseous, and everyone's like, go next, like to all, in all of like the little rounds of, yeah, of dancing, and I'm like, I feel like
I felt it a little bit later.
You were feeling
it? I was like, okay, here it comes.
I was like, my stomach's churning right now.
It's like Hennessy is talking to me, telling me to slow down.
So we will see you guys at Pho Hoa.
So got my chicken pho, and everybody else got pho as well. We're gonna eat. I need to eat this. And got a Coke. None of us, yeah, huh?
So after we finished with pho, I really wanted something cold to drink, so I ended up going to this place called Hong Kong Bistro and got this drink. It is the mango slush with coconut milk and sago. Gonna head to the car and then head back home. Hey guys, got home, took a nap with my contacts on for like an hour, and I think I'm gonna end the vlog for today. Thank you so much for following me along during the pole dance fitness class. I had so much fun. I wanna do more of it because I feel like the tricks that you just saw, you can only do if you, you know, practice and practice. So who knows, maybe there will be some sort of pole dance fitness in the future. But thank you so much. See you guys tomorrow for day 12 of Vlogmas. Bye. 'Cause the world burned up in